there's this thing here. Great. Replace that knife. Just look at that. Oh my god. Do they get back up? I don't think they do. Hello? Leon. Leon, use the torch. Where's the damn flashlight? That was 6 fucking bullets.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Dark. And this is cold.
Who left the freezer open?
That's the point. It's cold storage, idiot. Okay. Who just has gunpowder in a freaking cold storage? My nipples are rigid. Okay. Fucking lickers, I hate you bastards. Scary when I have a flamethrower. Good boy. Tastes like chicken. Oh god, mother. Are you alive? No? Okay. This one's not active. So that was just one big circle. Great. Drug testing lab. Go there, then go straight to the freezer. That guy's just stuck against the wall. Reset the timer. Like, don't they have a 100% clean function on here, you know? Like, if you're gonna have this dangerous stuff, you're supposed to have, like, a burning, like, thing. Like, what was that episode of The Walking Dead? The, fuck, I don't know what it's called. TDC, yeah. You know, that thing where they just burned the whole place. Hey, buddy. You okay? And I need the double helix thing, so the password. Is there another one? Oh.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
That is not at all what I wanted you to do. God damn it. About what I'm doing. I see what I had to do. go to the freezer. Stay dead, Sharon.
Cooling sequence in progress.
All it took. Come on, Theon's a police officer.
Cooling complete.
Cause I'm one cool guy. Stay dead. I wonder if that plan is self-aware. Who would build this place like this? Do not put the greenhouse right next, like, in between everything.
Dispensing solution now.
Yay! Yeah, but now it's wet.
That did the trick.
I doubt it.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Uh-huh. Oh, fuck me.
Shit! Him again? Shit.
Haha. Okay, I could just lock him in the damn basement. Thank you. need that? Probably. I need a healing item, that's for damn sure. I can't do this walking around. Can't just wear it. I think this is where the final boss happens. How do you build all this? Jesus Christ. It's like we're building a secret underground lab. Yeah, how exactly with the tax dollars money do you do that?
Hopefully the G sample's up here.
Hopefully G's not. Oh, great. Guessing this is where Birkin had his little freak out. OSS. Another VHS player, good. I can get rid of this tape. Hey, it's Birkin.
Got eyes on the G-Virus.
Got him. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
I think I didn't know you were coming. This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire!
Idiot. Should we check his body? You know, make sure he doesn't have any on him?
What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then.
Guys, check to make sure there's not another one. Oh, you idiots.
So those were G samples.
Thank you for your mail, Dr. Birkin. Top Brass has expressed interest in... Oh. Sufficient breaching your contract and claim your claimed ownership of J Project. happen. There's no save point in here. Okay. Should I put one of these suits on? Nah, I'll be fine. Come on, Leon, be smart. Go back and store that. Shouldn't that be on both sides? What's that one? Oh, there's a lot of stuff down there. Almost as if it's warning me about a boss fight. Oh, fuck. Do they blink? And the subject, incision of the chest bone began to... Except 2 hours, 36 minutes, it was observed, but all but one of the test subjects complained. All subjects were disposed of.
Easy.
Oh fuck, I just started something, didn't I?
Alright, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus. Detected. Facility lockdown. Self-destruct sequence. Moving hit. Red lockdown is complete.
Who wants to bet he's just waiting outside the door? How do they just do that? Just bash through the floor?
Who again?
Who? He's mine!
I doubt it.
This has to end.
What is that?
What the hell's going on?
Sorry, William. You left me no choice.
Get so damn close to him. Oh yeah, go right up, poke him. Fucking
call
idiots.
This thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this.
You're about to die.
It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
Your Umbrella too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Did you mean for that claw in your abdomen?
Tell me everything. Right from the start.
Too late.
You don't get away that easily.
See, you always go for the headshot.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this
to be the way you want.
You're still responsible.
Oh, holy shit.
The hell?
Holy shit.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Look at that thing.
What are you doing?
We can't let him get away.
Look at that thing.
All right. Let me end this here.
I doubt it. Are you fucking kidding? Oh, for fuck's sake, give me a weapon I can use. motherfucker. Jesus Christ, that was awesome. Birkin, you're an asshole. Just have X standing up here.
Jesus. That looks bad.
Yeah, several broken bones.
Feels worse. Believe me.
Look about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
Trust that bitch.
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Yep.
I hope you're right.
Maybe moving isn't the best idea.